No, whenever we do a television show, the producer usually says, I want to hear something real bright, something up-tempo, keep the show moving. So we do something up-tempo. Then he'll say, can't you do something more like a ballad, something slower, something more moody? Then we do that, and he'll say, gee, it dies. You gotta do something up, something fast. So I decided I would fix them. I've taken a very old standard called I'm in a Dancing Mood, and we've got every imaginable tempo going on throughout. You'll hear a waltz, a foxtrot, a Latin American thing, a blues kind of an approach. In fact, all the dances you might see throughout the country are in this, even the minuet, listen to the beginning.